When ordering your ski poles, you will usually receive them with loose baskets. Baskets are those things. They have to be attached to the bottom of your poles. However, you will always receive them loose, so they won't break during transportation. It's quite hard to attach them, but there's a really easy trick. It's important that you start off by boiling some water. You'll transfer the hot water into a bowl. Make sure the water just boiled and then place the baskets in the bowl. The hard plastic can now turn a bit softer. In the meantime, you can grab some dish soap and slather a small amount at the bottom of your ski pole. Remove the baskets from the bowl, but be careful as it might be hot. Then you put the baskets onto the ski pole, and with a bit of strength you will push it down. And then it sits tightly where it's supposed to sit. Now you repeat the same on the other ski pole, and then your ski poles are ready to use.